Elevated levels of lead, copper, and iron have been found in the drinking water at Springfield Technical Community College. 22 News I-Team reporter Tamara Sikarczyk went to STCC to find out if students there are in any danger.
That's right, and so far, one student said they got sick after drinking water from one of the water fountains. At least three water fixtures in two different buildings showed high levels of lead, copper, and iron, but the college insists students have nothing to worry about. They've shut off the water fountains at Springfield Technical Community College after high levels of lead, iron, and copper reportedly made a student sick.
They drank from a water fountain, and the water was discolored, had a funny taste to it, and he felt sick to his stomach.
The 22 News I-Team went to STCC to investigate and discovered it was first detected this summer before students even returned to campus. Two sinks in one building tested positive for high levels of lead, copper, and iron. The water system was flushed and the levels returned to normal, but then it happened again, this time in a different building.
We found some elevated levels of lead and copper and iron. In that, we found that it was a malfunction of that particular water fountain.
The college told the I-Team they believe these incidents are isolated and that lead leached into the water from the water fountains and sinks, not from the water supply itself. The school has shut off all of the water fountains on campus while they work to retest all of the water. And in the meantime, they've placed these portable jugs of water in all of the buildings for the students to drink.
Again, we're just really erring on the side of caution, just to be safe. You know, just these are older buildings and, you know, we just want to make sure our students and faculty and staff are fine.
The school is now in the process of testing all the water fixtures on campus to make sure the problem isn't more widespread. I'm Tamara Sikarczyk, working for you with the 22 News I-Team.